Hi, hope you're well today. As we keep going further in this breathing series, close your eyes. Have a big breath in and a deep sigh. Sit up straight. Become relaxed. Building your focus on stillness and quiet. Using your mind, developing awareness. Awareness of your body right now, how it's feeling. Awareness of how it's breathing. We've taken the time to stop all the other activities in our day . We're slowing everything down in our life to a point of focus here, right now, in the present. We are grounding ourselves with awareness. Focus on your resting breath. It's just a little bit in, a little bit out. Relax into its natural rhythm. Try to relax your stomach. Try to relax around the chest area. And at the back of the rib cage, relaxing around the lungs. Creating space for them to move easily. It's a very simple moment, sitting here, still, quiet, and restful. Awareness on the body and the breath. Feeling the rhythm of the breathing. okay, relax. Have a deep sigh. Open your eyes, come back to the space. Be aware of being in a room or wherever you are, noticing things around you. Noticing the silent presence of objects in the space. Okay, so don't forget that's a very important practice. Stillness, meditation, awareness of the resting breath. Don't think that we're only going in one direction with all these techniques. Every one of these practices is valid in its own right and very effective and does a specific role, has a specific effect. So it's really good to go back to previous techniques, previous sessions, as you keep learning. And you should find that you will understand them better as we keep going in reference to what you are now working on. Okay, so in the last session we introduced interrupted breathing and we interrupted the flow of breath on the inhalation side. We paused at half full for about 2 seconds. Now we're going to switch sides. We will interrupt the flow of breath on the exhalation side, right in the middle at half empty for about 2 seconds. So the flow looks like this. You start at the bottom of the breath. You breathe in smoothly all the way to full and straight away flow back down, but pause at half empty for about 2 seconds. And then continue flowing down to empty and immediately looping, coming straight back up, all the way up to full and looping back down and then pausing at half empty. Again, coming all the way down, flowing all the way back up, flowing back down, and pausing at half empty. Breathing only through the nose. Focus on the idea of flow, and then pause, and then return to flow. Okay, let's do a longer duration today, getting more comfortable with sitting for longer, relaxing more deeply into the breathing techniques and letting them go to work on our unconscious mind. Remember, start with a sigh, exhale completely to full, and then begin. last round. Next time you breathe in, relax and have a sigh. Feel the effect as you go back to a resting breath. And feel the effect on your mind. Have another deep sigh. And then open your eyes, come back to the space. Feel yourself within that space. We're looking for subtle differences in the way our mind is feeling. Every practice has a different effect. Something I haven't mentioned before, once you start doing longer periods of breath work, it's important to have a drink afterwards of just pure water. It's important to rehydrate. Okay. Thank you for today. Take care.